Yo, 365 days, every earth revolution. I'm trying to shock the world back to life without using electrocution. I got a brand new solution. My music serving truth while you hand-fed delusion, man. We keep it moving. Couple of smooth brothers doing what we love, proving those who doubt us wrong. You've been waiting to hear hip-hop drop like this since Tribe. You know the shit soon as you hear it, get the instant vibe. Bobbing, you're knocking, jamming out while you jogging. Got this MC on your MP3 player unclogging. These hairball MCs that need a good flogging. Hugging the spotlight while real MCs prairie dogging. But we try and kick it on the positive tip. No need for negativity, promote the positive shit. And touch base with the whole world, regardless of race. The smartest artists outsmart the hardest artists they face. With pure intellect, intercept my clip via the internet. Bedroom studios, dot CC's in effect. About the jet, but you can bet that I'll be back in a sec. D, where you at with that hook? Now how can I put it in words? I'm always cooking it first. And when I'm putting in work, always put my good foot first. Looking at Earth and its inhabitants with awe and inspiration, then translating the feeling into raw information. While paying close attention to the song and what I'm saying, cause I don't wanna be misheard and give the wrong indication. Pronounce my words clearly, so when announced you hear me. I say what I mean and I mean what I say sincerely. Fear me not though, I'm down to earth and I'm approachable. Who knows, maybe we have an extra CD for promotional purposes. I love to watch as a smile skirmishes with nervousness and comes out victorious and flourishes. It nourishes my soul, encourages my whole damn crew to keep on doing what we do. So if you're feeling froggy, man, you better frog it out. Those already on the floor know just what I'm talking about. I'm talking about letting go of all the bullshit that's got you vexed, thinking less of what was and more of what's next. Cause tomorrow's a brand new day, and it's not so much the cards in your hand, but more the hands you play. Mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm